Hey guys, how you guys doing, man? I'm dumbfounded. Woo. I'm here with BTS.
Yay!
Here we are,
BTS. Woo!
Hey, we actually met about 6 years ago in Los Angeles. Yeah. RM and I had a freestyle battle on stage.
History.
Remember that?
History.
That was the origins of BTS, and of course, since then they've come a really long way. And we're in, you know, the height of their success, but we're also in 2020, which has been a wild roller coaster of a year. How have you guys been holding up during the pandemic?
아, 뭐 사실 뭐 그냥 이 삶에 좀 적응해가면서 좀 살고 있는 것 같고 그냥 뭐 저희는 저희 할 거 열심히 하면서 life goes on 하고 있는 것 같아요.
Yes.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, a lot of us have been just staying home. I mean, something you guys probably do a lot, just being in the studio and staying home. And what kind of hobbies or skills are you guys picking up? I don't know if you guys know, I've been like planting. I got a cactus and a plant here. Like my whole place looks like Jumanji over here. So I don't know what you guys are picking up as far as new hobbies and new skills.
Me too, for sure. Like watering the plants, bonsais, really organic. And somebody started playing guitar, somebody started painting, mm-hmm. but you know, most of the time at the studio, you know, just working on some music or just shooting some like this interviews and music stuff. That's all we could do right now.
Since the world has changed so much, like what do you guys miss the most about how drastically things have changed and things you're not able to do that you miss?
Tour.
Tour.
Concert.
Meeting fans in person, of course, offline concert, the noise. I definitely sure that you miss it too.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. That is one of the virtual concerts just don't hit the same way,
no,
you know what I mean?
No, no.
And that actually is something I was going to ask you guys, because you guys just had a huge performance on the Billboard Music Awards, and the performance was amazing, but is that kind of tough to have that energy while there's like no crowd present?
일단 되게 쉽지는 않았고 쉽지는 않지만 이제 아미들을 이제 우리의 영상을 보고 있을 생각에 최대한 재미있고 활기차게 이렇게 이런 감정을 유지하려고 되게 노력 많이 하는 것 같아요.
And we try to put some actual live noise ambience to, you know, have these feeling like we're actually at the live performance, and we're trying that like Skype, put the cameras up in the screen, and you know, could communicate, like, yeah, that's all we could do.
Yeah, you guys are looking at the production crew, like they're right. The bands perform for the camera guy, the sound guy, and all of them. Yeah, I feel that. You guys scored your first ever number one on the Billboard Hot 100, and congratulations to that. That's a huge deal for any man. I just scored my first Billboard 1,549th song. No, I'm playing. Congratulations on the number one. And I have to ask you guys, with the song Dynamite, did you feel like the song was special? Like when you were in the studio, did you feel like, okay, this one right here might be the one that gets us to number one?
사실 전혀 전혀 예상도 못했었고
생각조차 할 수가 없었어요.
그렇죠. 그리고 또 사실 내용도 너무너무 좋았고 이 상황에 많은 팬 여러분들께 되게 에너지를 드릴 수 있고 되게 희망을 드릴 수 있는 곡이라고 생각이 들었어서 또 저희 또한 또 위로를 받았었고 그래서 되게 열심히 뭔가 작업을 하고 또 퍼포먼스도 배우고 했었던 것 같아요.
It's always like that. It's always the ones you never expect, right? That's what I feel like.
No.
You got a congratulations on the Grammy nomination, guys. That's a huge deal for any musician nominated for best duo, pop duo slash group performance alongside big stars Justin Bieber, Lady Gaga, Taylor Swift, and the whole roster is just filled with amazing stars. What does getting nominated for a Grammy mean to you guys?
Like you told us, it's one of the hugest deal that we ever had in our career, and it feels really different from the Billboard Hot 100, because it's not some like a number that, and it's not can be like something that can be expected. So it's a biggest honor to be nominated. It's Grammy, something that every musician dreams about. We know that this it means more than just a nomination, and it gives us also gives us that first historic record of the first Korean pop artist to be recognized, and that itself was an important movement. We feel very proud and humbled at the same time.
Grammys are something you guys followed even out in Korea, right? Like coming up in the beginning.
Of course, I guess everyone in the world, all around the world.
Definitely, definitely. The word on the street is that there's gonna be a holiday version of Dynamite coming out. Is that?
Oh.
So true, of course. Got into the holiday spirit and prepared a special gift for armies and fans all around the world. Surprise.
That is the best gift. I'm sure the army fans are gonna love that gift right there. That's a stocking stuffer right there.
Yeah.
you guys dropped two albums in 1 year, which is amazing, because I feel like these huge groups or pop stars usually don't do that. Drop two albums in 1 year. You dropped Map of the Soul 7 in the beginning of the year, and just recently B. Like, did you plan to drop two albums, or was it like, okay, we're bored halfway through, we're gonna drop another album?
사실 올해 같은 경우는 온이라는 곡을 냈었는데 사실 그 앨범 이후로 올해는 앨범을 낼 계획이 아예 없었어요. 사실 연말까지 투어를 돌 생각이었고 연말 축제를 하면서 마무리를 하고 이제 내년 계획을 이제 연말 때 짜보자 이런 식으로 얘기가 된 상황이었었는데 사실 아무도 예상하지 못했던 이제 팬데믹 상황이 됐고 아무것도 할 수 없는 상황이 되니까 저희가 이제 앨범을 만들어서 저희 감정을 담아서 팬분들한테 지금 해줄 수 있는 우리가 할 수 있는 일을 해보자 하다 보니까 비라는 앨범이 나오게 됐고 감사하게도 많은 분들이 앨범을 내줘서 고맙다 뭐 이런 얘기들을 많이 해줘서 저희도 뿌듯하게 생각하고 있습니다.
Definitely. I want to go back to the Grammys real quick. Is there any artist that was nominated for the Grammys that you were excited for? Like that you're a fan of and you're just excited that they got nominated?
아, 사실 저기 있는 모두가 사실 여기 뭐 저 부분뿐만 아니라 다른 부분에서도 올라오신 분들 보면은 다 그냥 어렸을 때 한 번은 들어본 사람들이니까 그 다른 나라 사람들인데도 불구하고 우리가 너무나 영광스럽고 사실 저게 딱 중간에 저희 이름이 있었는데 너무 신기했던 것 같아요. 여러 정말 유명한 아티스트 분들 가운데 저희 이름이 있어서 너무 신기하고 영광스럽고 감사했던 것 같아요.
Still can't believe that we're competing with Rain On Me and Intentions. Those are the singles of the year. So yeah, still can't believe it.
Definitely, being nominated is definitely an honor. And in the last 7 years, because I met you guys 6 years ago, and everyone was all hype about how you guys were the next big thing. All the fans there. And now it's like mega levels. You know, what else is there as a musician or goals for you guys? I feel like as a musician myself, being nominated for Grammy is pretty up there, high up to like the most honorable things you can get. So what's next for you guys and what would you guys like to achieve in the next few years?
일단 지금 상황에서는 일단 이 코로나가 조금 좀 정식이 됐으면 좋겠고 그리고 뭐 아미도 그렇고 저희도 그렇고 항상 건강했으면 좋겠고 또 하나 바란다면 이제 그래미 수상이 저희만 얼마나 좋을까 그렇게 생각하고
있습니다. 됐으니까.
네.
Yes. Definitely. Learn Korean with BTS has been real popular globally. What is one Korean word? One Korean word from each of you that sums up
20년.
살아냈다.
살긴 했다.
나는 외로워.
나는 외로워.
외로워.
외로워도 맞는 말인데.
뭐가 있을까?
잘 살아보세.
뭐 어떻게든 산다.
저는 아둥바둥이라는 얘기 하고 싶은데 이게 뭐 영어로 어떻게 표현될지 모르겠는데.
아둥바둥.
예. Yeah.
제가 아둥바둥 살았던 것 같아요, 지금.
ADVD.
아둥바둥.
아둥바둥.
진짜
어떻게 해야 되나? 뭐
끙끙. 끙끙.
Getting by.
Get by. Life goes on.
Life goes on.
Any final words for the army to bring them into this new year? We're here in the end of one of the most life-changing years for so many people around the world. What is the final words for you, for the army, from you guys?
뭐 저희도 정말 투어를 못하면 아무것도 못할 줄 알았는데 되게 뭔가를 많이 하면서 새로운 것들에 많이 도전을 하게 됐어요. 그러니까 굳이 지금 하는 게 아니더라도 분명 어딘가에 할 거는 있으니까 여러분들 모두 그것을 찾으면서 인생 재밌게 사시길 바랍니다.
좋은 말이지.
마지막 말밖에 기억이 안 나. We will find a way. We always have.
Yeah. Yeah.
Happy New Year. And when, well, thank you guys. And when all of this is over, RM, we're gonna have a freestyle session again in Los Angeles. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, please. ASAP.
내년 아니면 2022년 올 때 내가 밥 사줄게.
Wow.
Thank you, BTS. Thank you. Love y'all. I wish you guys another 6-7 years of success and beyond.
Much Stay love. Safe.
Thank you.
Thank you.
저희 많이
Bye
먹습니다.
Yeah.
소고기 사주세요.